Hello, you're welcome once again to Mount Tex Media. This is a cardless method of sending money from Nigeria to other African countries like Ghana, Kenya, and Uganda at a very cheaper rate. So without wasting much of our time, let's head over to the video and I will show you two platforms that can enable you to perform the transactions. But before we proceed, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by tapping on the red subscribe button here. Once you tap on it, you've subscribed, then turn on the bell notification here. You tap on the bell notification and set it to all. Once you set it to all, it means that whenever I post any new videos, you'll be the first person to be notified by YouTube so you can watch the video and start making the money immediately. And as well, don't forget to like this video by giving this video a thumbs up here. Once you do that, you are done. Having subscribed, now you are good to go. The first app we're going to be talking about is Barter by Flutterwave, and this is the app. So for you to get the app, in case you don't have the app on your phone already, what you have to do right now is there is a link in this video description that will lead you directly to where you can download Barter, or you can as well go over to your Play Store. Once you open your Play Store here, you go over to the search option and you search for Barter. Then you can see the option that says Barter Flutterwave. You can see this option. You tap on it. And once you tap on it, you will see the app here. So once you get to the app, you can now go over to install and install. But you're actually seeing open here because I've actually installed the app on my phone. But if you're yet to install the app on your phone, kindly go over to this option here and install the app immediately. Okay, so this is Barter by Flutterwave. That is one of the apps you can use to send money to Ghana or to Uganda or to Kenya at a very cheaper rate. Then let me show you how it works. Once you are done installing Barter on your phone, you go ahead to verify your account. Go ahead to register and verify your account. Don't forget to use the referral code Morinology while registering your account. You will see it here. You will see the referral code on the screen right now. Use the referral code Morinology to register on the Barter app. Then as well, when you are done registering on the Barter app, ensure that you verify your account. Then once your account is verified, you now open your app and go over to the send money option here. But before then, you can go over to this add money option. You go to the add money option here to load some money. Then once you've loaded some money, you can see that the currency here is in Naira, in NGN. When you go to the add money option here, you'll be asked to select the method you want to deposit. Then you can choose to deposit through bank transfer or through card. But let me go over to bank transfer because I want to transfer through my bank account. So you tap on bank transfer. Once you tap on bank transfer, you can see the account number you should deposit your money to. Then once you are done depositing your money to this account number, you can even go ahead here to copy your account details. Once you tap on copy account details, you can easily copy this account number and paste in your bank app or to wherever you are sending the money from. Then you can easily transfer funds to this account. Then once you have transferred funds into this account, then once you've deposited funds into your account, there are actually many things you can do on this app. You can buy airtime on this app. You can as well pay for your GoTV bills, pay for other bills on this app. But what we're actually after here is how to send money from Nigeria to other African countries using this particular platform. Once you go to the send money option, you go to the send money option here. Then there are different options you can choose. You can choose to send money through bank account or to the person's mobile money. Or if you see, go down here to see other options, you can see PGVest and other options here. But we're actually after either bank account or mobile money. If you're transferring to the person's bank account, you can tap on send to bank account. Once you tap on send to bank account, you'll be asked whether you are sending to someone in Nigeria, and that is for free, or whether you are sending to someone outside Nigeria. So you tap on international because there is an option for local, that is within Nigeria, or international, that is outside Nigeria. So once you tap on international, if you are sending to someone outside Nigeria and the fee is free of charge, they will not charge you any money for doing these transactions for you. Now you come over to this option that says recipient will get. You now go over to this option that shows the different currencies. Once you tap on it, you select the country you are actually sending to. You will see different countries here. You can either send to Central African CFA franc, or you can send to someone in Ghana, or someone in Kenya, or Rwanda, or South Africa, or Tanzanian, or Uganda, or West African, or even Zambia. So these are different countries you can actually send money to from this BATA app, and from your country, which is Nigeria, to this country. And don't forget that it sends money to these countries free of charge. You don't have to pay any fee for that. So if you are sending it to Ghana, for example, you tap on Ghana. Once you tap on Ghana and you enter the amount of money you want to send to the person, let's say you want to send the person maybe 10,000 naira or more than that. So let me use 10,000 naira for example. So once you type in 10,000 naira, you will see the amount the person receives. The person will receive 138.54 Ghana cedis. And if you want to know their conversion rate, what you have to do right now is go over to your calculator, and their conversion rate is 72.18. Okay. Now that is for bank transfer. What if you are sending through mobile money? Because there are actually different ways you can send money to Ghana or to Uganda or to Kenya. So if you are sending to mobile money, you now come down to send to mobile money. Once you tap on send to mobile money, you tap on it. Now you enter the amount of money you want to send. So let me send the same 10,000 naira using mobile money. You go down here and you select Ghana cedis. All right, so you can see that the person will actually receive 138.54. So let's go over to our calculator. When you come over to your calculator, you see that it is actually the same rate with bank transfer, which is 72.18. So that is BATA's rate currently. Though before now, I think in the money when I tried it, their rate was 71.54. But now their rate is now 72.18. So whenever you are doing these transactions, ensure that you check out the rate before you perform the transaction, okay? So, but there is an easy way to know their rate without you having to impute any amount. So once you go to the send money to mobile money, once you go there, send to mobile money, once you tap on it, you now come down to this place that says recipient will get. You now come there and impute one. Make sure that one is in the first option here. So 1100, okay? So that gives you one. You now come over to this place. Let me select Ghanaian cedis. All right? So let me now type in the 100 again. Now you can see that one Ghanaian cedis will give you 72.17. That is their rate. Now you can see that one Ghanaian cedis will give you 72.17 naira. Have you seen the rate? So this is the rate you'll be sending to. So it all depends on the amount of money you're sending to the person. So that is all about BATA by Flutterwave. So the next platform I'm going to show you right now is this particular platform. When you scroll down, you can see that I've actually performed several transactions on this platform. You can see the different transactions I've actually performed on this platform just to test it out. Alright, so this platform is called Afrex. When you go down in this video description, you see a link where you can download this particular app, or you can easily go to your Google Play Store and type Afrex. Then you start your sign up immediately. Don't forget to use my referral code. You can see the referral code popping up on this video right now. Don't forget to type it in while registering on Afrex, okay? Alright, so once you are done verifying your Afrex account, the next thing you should do right now is, when you go down here, you will see different option here. You see an option for wallet, you see option for send, rewards, and activity. So you now go over to the option that says send. Once you go to the option that says send, it will bring you to this environment right now. So from there, you can now select the country you are actually sending to by going to this option here. Once you go to this option, you select the country you are sending to. You can either send to Kenya or to Uganda, or to someone in US, or you can send to someone in Nigeria or someone in Ghana. So let me use Ghana for example. You tap on the Ghana cedis. You will see that their rate is 71.85. Their rate is 71.85, which is very cheaper than BATA by Flutterwave. You can see that. So let me assume that I'm sending the same 10,000 naira here. 10,000 naira. You can see that the person will receive 139.16, which is calculated at the rate of 71 naira 85 kobo per Ghanaian cedis. And once you are done, you can now go to the send now option and send the money. But before you make the transfer, ensure that you have money in your wallet. And how do you deposit money into your Afrex account? You now go over to the wallet option here. You see that here. So once you tap on the wallet option, you go to the option that says add cash. From there, you can see add cash with bank and add cash with Momo. So you go over to add cash with bank if you want to use bank transfer. So once you tap on it, you now enter the amount of money you want to deposit, maybe 10,000 naira or more. So once you are done, you go over to review here. Once you go over to review, they will bring in the account number where you will transfer the money to. So once you transfer this fund to this bank account, it will credit your Afrex wallet immediately. You can as well use your card to make your deposit, and they will debit you in naira and not in dollars. Okay, so that is how you can send money from Nigeria to Ghana or Uganda or Kenya without using any card. Okay, and these two platforms are legit platforms whereby you can make your transactions without any issues. Okay, so that is the end of this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel by tapping on the red subscribe button below, and also give this video a thumbs up by liking this video, and drop your comments in the comment section below, and I will as well do justice by replying to all your questions in the comment section. All right, so you can as well join my new Telegram group through the link in the video description below. And so I will see you in my next video.